Hi, my name is Danny, and I am the current Director of Finance and Analytics. I am going on my 9th year here at DrapeKings. I started in 2011 as an intern from a high school program. I folded drapes for probably about a year, strictly folded drapes, until a position opened in the warehouse where I can take more of a difficult role. Then I took the management team in the warehouse for about 4 years. Then my interest for accounting grew, and I pursued accounting in college and came to the leadership team and asked them for the opportunity to pursue that career here at DrapeKings. And I did accounting for about 3 years before I dived into analytics. Then I did my master's in analytics and data science, and I took those skills, and the leadership team allowed me to do that here. So I expanded with analytics for about a year, and I just circled back and sort of took position of both roles finally as a director of both departments. My story speaks for itself. Started as an intern, now a director position. I feel like one of the biggest things about growth here in DrapeKings is the ability to come to an open door type setting for the leadership team. I was able to come in here and present my skills, my strengths, and how I can help the company with what I'm learning to do and with what I'm passionate about. And they had the open mind to allow me to present these things and allow me to grow. It's a great company, but it is an industry to get used to. It's a very fast-paced industry. So if you're ready to work, if you're ready to put in the hours, to learn the industry and get used to the industry, this is where to go in the events world. I like the fast pace. I like being on my toes every day to create something new, answer new questions. We were seeing more and more need of data and for data-driven decisions. And we said we need an intern to help with the demand. In August of this year, we just hired Kyle, and 3 months later, we offered him a full-time position. It's very common for us to hire somebody full-time here at DrapeKings because of our growth. We need more and more data to make decisions every day. I don't see that anywhere else. I want to say within the last year or two, we have turned the company around in a way that we solely make decisions based on our industry knowledge combined with the data that's brought to the table. Both the leadership team and my day-to-day team are amazing. They have taught me a lot, and they keep teaching me more and more every day to better become an executive, to better become a leader here at the company. It's a family for me. It's my upbringing. It's all I know. The opportunity for this business to be what it can be are amazing.